Might as well get started. Oh, hello, random viewer. Oh, shit, it's like those, things in Donkey Kong Country. That's funny. Shit, the person left. Okay, that's fine. Okay. Oh, should have gone for the whatever. It's fine. Oh, shit. Just... Ah, there we go. Damn it. Fucking Joy-Con drifting. What the fuck? Whatever. It is what it is. Damn. I don't need this. Here, crush it. Okay, stage 3. Hold up, I want to check how many stages there are. Okay, there's 4, 5. Only 6? Okay. Nope, give me that. Whatever, it's fine. The Virgin versus the Chad Peterson. I see what you did there. Oh, nice. Nice, Felden. I'm glad to hear you enjoyed Scarlet. Oh yeah, speaking of Pokemon, I finished recording part 4 of my Black Nuzlocke. And I think I finished recording part 5 as well. I just gotta edit them. Excuse me. Damn. I'm still scared that I might lose that one. You know, honestly, I am too. Like, I'm calling it. I might actually lose my entire team to Getsis. Solely because of his OP Hydreigon. It's kind of like the, Cynthia with the, OP Garchomp. It's like, yeah, those are like Nuzlocke killers. But no, didn't mean to do that. Oh yes, definitely. Ultra Necrozma. The sole reason why I Nuzlocked Sun and why I Nuzlocked Sun and not Ultra Sun. Let me get this. There we go. Made top 10 best anime their night book. I mean, Dragon Ball would be pretty high up. There are other animes I really love, like Attack on Titan, Death Note, JoJo. But yeah, there's no doubt Dragon Ball will be pretty high up. Oh, and Bleach too. Bleach is another good one. Oh, God damn it. Hold up, let me get some water. Remember to stay hydrated, or else you'll fucking die. if you made top 10 best, then where's Twist Villains and Yi Gun Ye and Paul Blart Mall Cop Guy? Oh, man, I literally forgot the name of the Twist Villain, Paul Blart Mall Cop. I need to rewatch that movie. Yeah, there we go. Hey! Stop biting me, you pervert. Go bite someone else. There we go. True. Both based on Tamatoa from Moana. I guess there are 6 stages. Unless there's one I didn't see. Damn. Well, those fuckers are dead. But it was worth the extra life. Oh shit, I remember this. Give it. Get it. Thank you. I'll take it. Let's go. Live action adaptations take away from the source material. Yes. Yes. I recently saw the live action Death Note movie. Ugh, it was shit. Except for Willem Dafoe's Ryuk. He was cool. But everyone else, everything else is just, it's just, what the hell, you know? And that's not the only one. There's like the live-action Mario movie, which is, like, so bad it's good, but still takes away from the source material. Of course, there's Dragon Ball Evolution, as we all know. That's an abomination. And, like, whatever they do, I hope they don't make a live-action adaptation of Hunchback of Notre Dame. But if they do, I know exactly how it's gonna be. They're gonna make Esmeralda the main character and be like the, I don't need no strong man or whatever. They're gonna make Quasimodo gay. They'll make Frollo a simp. And Phoebus, I mean, he'd probably be gay too. That's how a live-action remake of Hunchback of Notre Dame would be. I can see it now. And they're gonna ruin Hellfire somehow. Oh shit, this is like Tetris. All right, here we go. Here we go. Welcome back, Kirby. From here, it's just a hop, skip, and a jump to Landia's mountain lair. That fearsome dragon lives at the far edge of Halcondra, on the very peak of a volcano surrounded by intense flames. The road from here gets a little bit rougher, but I'm sure you'll be just fine. Just hurry up and smash that dragon to smithereens. Okay. Okay. What? No. Didn't mean to do that. Would it be your most despised movie ever? I don't know. I mean, Dragon Ball Evolution really got on my bad side. I mean, Hunchback of Notre Dame isn't like my favorite Disney movie ever, but I mean, it was good. Like, it was unique, I guess, and had like the best Disney song like ever, in my opinion. But I wouldn't say it's my favorite Disney movie. But if they do make a live action, I can't say for sure if it'll be my most despised movie. But it will probably just be up there. Bro, that lava should be turning into cobblestone right now. Like, see, I've been playing so much Minecraft. It's like, come on now. I don't know where I was going with that joke. Actually, I haven't played Minecraft in quite a while. And it's only been like 2 months. It's not too long. Oh shit, I'm dead. No, I should have got that ice cream. Whatever. Fuck. Shit. Oh, yeah, for sure, for sure. I think I remember him saying that Gangplank Galleon is his next mashup. Like, yeah, I think I remember him saying something like that. At least it's his next planned mashup. There's also Crown Medley and Final Fold V2. Yes, Act 6 is in production. Wait, it is Act 6, right? Yeah, I think it's Act 6. Hold up. Yeah, 6. Act 6. Like yeah. After Act 6 will be another musical, yes. Yeah, I think it's... And I probably shouldn't spoil it. Me neither. Me neither, Vilden. Me neither. I mean, there is still some hope. Like, the Mario movie and The Last Wish are dominating Disney. Like, I think, like, made more money than Disney, like, both of them. So, yeah, hopefully that'll teach Disney to dial back on the wokeness. Kirby, go down the ladder. There we go. Hold up, how many stages are in here? That's three. Wow, there's only four? I mean, then again, those are long stages, so... Shit. Oh, God damn it. Oh, fuck. I don't know why I thought I could dodge that. Shit. Sorry, I have a bad itch. Okay, we're good. Who's my hated protagonist? Honestly, I don't know. Most protagonists I can think of are just bland and generic. And, like, I mostly just focus on the villains because, like, well, come on, there are times where they're, like, more interesting than the protagonists themselves. Because the protagonists are, like, so mid, you know? Like, it's like, it's like the whole, I don't want to say Kung Fu Panda 2, because I like Po, but I agree that, I think, like, Shen's more interesting than Po, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's kind of like that kind of thing. Like, don't get me wrong, I like Po and all, but I like Shen more. Oh man, I really want to rewatch Kung Fu Panda 2 now. YouTube version modern family guy, all it just goes and film as a modern SML. Okay, fair. Okay. And I think next is the Landia boss. Yep, Landia. Let's go. Let's kick some dragon ass. See, what power-ups do you have to offer me? There's the sand. I don't want that. Oh, you're not gonna give me the fucking... Whatever. Whatever. I think I might be better with the wing anyway. You're not gonna give me the mech? Ah. It would've been so cool to fight the dragon with the mech. Whatever. True. You don't... Anakin don't like sand. All right, he splits up. I forgot about that. Actually, not really. I don't think I did. Shit, I jumped right into that one. I'm gonna try to go without a power up this time. Actually, no. Let's try the bomb. Yes, that's what I'd like to see. Excuse me. Bravo, Kirby. You truly earned your reputation as a hero. Your help defeating Landia was invaluable. Ah, at long last, it's mine. The source of limitless power, the Master Crown. Obtaining this crown has been my ultimate goal all along. Look at DDD's face. What's with all the weird looks? Fine, let me explain everything. I fought Landia by myself and lost, so I fled to Planet Popstar. That's when the thought struck me. I could have you defeat Landia for me. A stroke of genius, I know. You even helped me repair my star cutter. I really did appreciate that, by the way. Anyway, the time has come for your planet. No, the time has come for the entire universe to bow down to me. And for being such a big help in all of this, your planet gets to go first. Prepare to bow, Popstar. Welcome your new overlord. I like how Kirby just looks unfazed. Yeah, I assume you mean modern Peter Griffin. But yeah, sure. Oh, I forgot I can't destroy those. Oh shit, should have seen that coming. fair. I mean, the end was just disappointing. The trouser, it's like, why even add him there, you know? God damn it. There we go. By D86. Yep, true. Let's go. I'm gonna kick Megalore's ass with the mecha suit. What was this, like a random power-up? I don't think they had this in the original. That was sick. That's sick. Oh, damn. For Dementio? I think I might have to go with, probably Dogzine Dog 6 on that one. I mean, he's known for voicing, maniacal characters, you know? I think, Dogzine Dog 6 would be a good, Dementio. Either Tom Teller or Mr. L. Yeah, I can see that. Now here comes one of the Canon Soul bosses. Yes! Ow. I was doing really good, though. Give me that. I mean, yeah, Chris Pratt and Niall are good Marios, but I mean, I don't think they could beat the OG, Charles Martinet. Just saying. Because, come on, it's Charles Martinet. Like, that guy's a legend. Is it just me, or does Magler have a bit of a red aura? Like, I don't remember this in the original. Was this something they added? Like, I don't remember this aura. I could be wrong, though. Fuck, why did I do that? There we go. We did it. Bye-bye, Maggie. I'm sorry, but DDD looks really weird in this art style. I don't know if I brought this up earlier, but I mean, like, that design, I mean, it worked for Forgotten Land, but copying and pasting that shape onto this, it looks weird. I can't be the only one who thinks that. Oh man, I really want to replay Forgotten Land now. That game was a blast. But so is this one. Oh shit, it's the butterfly. Get down. the Magalore epilogue. How long is that, by the way? Like, I want to know if I can, like, get through it all right now, tonight. I mean, I know it's not as long as the main game. Duh, like, should I sit through the credits? Whatever. Sorry if I'm gonna skip the credits. I just want to get right to the epilogue. There we go. New adventure. Let's go. Yeah, true. I can't float. Why is it in another dimension? I got no idea. Like, I'm going in this epilogue blind. Oh, he's not gonna dance. Anything else? No? Alright, let's go. Oh yeah, I'll take this. Oh hell yeah. I can't afford anything now. Oh yeah. Thank you. hundreds of magic points to 100% those powers. Hmm. I mean, I'm not planning 100%ing. I'm just planning on, you know, whatever will make it easier to get through this story, you know? Pretty happy you're playing as a cat. So am I. I like cats. Cats are cute. Speaking of cats, mine is laying right next to me. Asleep. Magalore, the Last Wish. Honestly, I can see that, actually. Come on. Bombs? You want it? It's yours, my friend, as long as you have enough rupees. Should I try one of those out? Yeah, let's try this one out. See what it is. shit. Yeah, I can see that. Yep, true. Oh yeah, holy shit. Get back here, you big monkey. Mr. Duder again? What, did I just say Mr. Duty? What the hell is wrong with me? Damn, he's huge. There we go. Okay, that is cool. I keep forgetting I'm not Kirby. I can't I can't just float repeatedly till the end of time. God damn it. True, Vilden, true. Protect the magic bulbs. Okay. Thank you. true. Okay, guess I should have extended my float, huh? God damn it. There we go. Yeah, Bowser is an example of a villain that's a good parent. And I know who isn't an example of a good parent. The Chaos King from Deltarune. Oh, yeah. The white too. Since I decided to do the black Nuzlocke, it makes sense that I do the black 2 Nuzlocke. But yeah, I hope I don't lose that in the future either. I hope I don't lose the black Nuzlocke, though it's likely that I will. If I were, I mean, probably mainly because of Ultra Necrozma, that thing would just kill me and everyone on my team. Like, so much so to the point there where if I did do a Nuzlocke of Ultra Sun and Moon, I'd have to cheat and say, oh, that's during the boss fight don't count. Oh damn, 40. That's sick. A weblock. A magic berry. Huh, that's actually neat. But I had to max out my levitation. But as for a weblock, I don't think so. It's like, I think it's easier to just do a Nuzlocke rather than just find a team that's like, oh, 3 males, 3 females. Why did I walk in the fire? I'm such an idiot. That Bowser's, I guess so. I mean, yeah, I can see that being as a fishy Bowser. Dude, how am I supposed to dodge that? Oh, I guess I could just float. Nope, damn it. God damn it. I was doing so good, too. Fuck. Yes, finally. I just want to check something real quick.
was...
Eh, sure. Well, let's try to get through the whole thing. Who do you think is the most evil? I don't know. Let's see, which one I'd play, I think I can do a decent Vader. I don't know about Palpatine, but I might be able to pull off a decent Vader. I'm trying to do that spike thing. There we go. Would you do good as Anakin? Maybe. I never really tried doing Anakin. I mean, it's possible. Yeah, Phasma is just useless. But I hate Snoke more. Also, because he's useless. Spamming the word useless. Yep. That's Dio in a nutshell. True. Wharton, IX, or Ikes, or however you say it, they're both useless. God damn it. Nice. Oh shit. Another Goriath? Oh, hi, Dryath. Are you gonna go Super Saiyan 2? What? He teleported? What the hell? Yes. Got another Super Saiyan in the house. Let's go. Oh shit, a Kamehameha with a bubble surrounding it. You know, that kind of looks like Goku Black's Kamehameha. Just without the bubble. Okay, we're doing better than last time. Oh yeah, monkeys and gorillas. Yes. It's because monkey. Everyone likes monkey. Yep, they're the imposters among us. Yeah, they vented. Okay, so we need to light one more torch. And then I think that's when we fight the final boss. Black hole. Up an axe. Okay, I need to see this. Oh shit, that is cool. That is fucking hardcore. Let's see. Yeah, sure, why not? What was the worst part of the god-awful Mario movie? I don't know, I haven't seen it in a while. But I do know the best part. That was when President Koopa said, monkey. He turned that, you know, when he turned that one guy into a monkey, said, monkey, like, so, like, the fact that he sounded, like, genuinely happy. That was the best part of the god-awful Mario movie. I don't know what the worst part is, since I haven't watched it in ages. But I do remember that the only thing they actually got accurate, they actually did accurately, was the Bob-ombs. But, yeah. Other than that, not faithful to the, original source material. damn it. Guess I landed wrong. That's correct. I haven't watched Velma, and I don't plan to. But I've heard how awful it is, which is why I'm not gonna waste my time with it. What? No, didn't mean to go back here.
Thank you.
True that. He repeatedly says useless. Yes, he does. Okay. Oh, is this a boss rush level? Seems that way. You know it is when it's all quiet like this. Thank you. would get like an awful teacher like Umbridge. That's true. Umbridge sucks. I think we can all agree on that. Damn, I think I've been streaming for almost 3 hours now. Alright, boss time. Let's go. But first, Oh shit. This is chaos. Oh shit. Probably should have ran to the middle. Scissors, I don't know. Okay, I need to pay attention to that. Yeah, true. Scissors is dangerous. What just happened? No, I meant to... whatever. I'm not doing so good. Fuck. True, never listen to never listen to critics, period. Oh yeah, Oh, yes, the worst type of Mary Sue, a whiny crybaby. Yes, I agree. Yes, let's go. Oh yeah, Ray is definitely whiny. Something tells me we should go back there. If I can find my way over there. If Magloire can go down the ladder. Ren's reaction, it'll be like, I want every gun we have to fire at that man. Like that. Crowned Doomer. Okay. Sorry, my arm was itchy. Okay, let's go. Thank you. What the hell? Fuck. Let's try to exit for now. Let's up. Let's boost up health. That's really all I could afford. Hey, that's my move, you asshole. Fuck. I was so close. What the hell? Whatever. Yeah, I respect his opinion, too. I mean, I'm not really a big fan of World of Light, but if he likes it, then good for him. Yes! Let's go! I finally did it. What the hell? Oh shit, I need to heal up. What do I attack his arms? That seems to make sense. Yeah. Yeah, I attack his arms. Okay. Ow. Please don't tell me I have to start. Okay, good. That's fine. This is fine. Oh shit. Oh damn. Okay, I need to pay attention to that. Okay. That was okay. Thank you. There we go. Oh, wait. Nope, that didn't do jack shit. Just as I thought. Sorry, my hands were sweaty. God fucking damn it. Okay. Let's try that again. You're not happy that I'm losing? Well, neither am I. I just want to beat this boss and go right to bed. Oh, fuck. Shit. Okay, we're doing good. Oh shit, he's almost dead. Let's go. Yes! Oh my god. Oh my god. Finally. I really want to scream right now, but I can't. What's that sword do? I don't know, probably cuts stuff. Oh, it's like, what Trunks did with his sword in Dragon Ball Super to kill Zamasu. Would it be funny if it was scissors? Oh, yeah. Shit, we got him. Let's go. I can finally sleep. Okay. But now let's wait for this to wrap up. That stream was fun. See ya, Vilden. Let's skip the credits. I want to see if there's a post-credit scene. There isn't. Okay. That's it for this stream. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm going to bed. See ya, chump.